Welcome back to the channel, guys. And General Timai there.
Yeah, man, you don't know. Me name Timai. Red cab over 12-wheeler, you know. Walk through 12.7 beach height, you know. SSHD, diff, G90 ratio. And 10 speed gearbox, 137 10B. Gearbox, that 12.7 inch, you know. Yeah, man. Nice working chop, you know.
Yeah, so there's some of the cars you have to get done on a daily basis.
Well, I don't know, as a trucker, the daily routine, you get up a morning time, you check your oil, your water level, your coolant level, and you know, you check your lug, make sure say everything alright, you know, the slack lug and them things, if you let them go road, you broke up your rim them and them little things there. You check your tire, air pressure, all of them things there, you know. Those are the daily basis, the things that we have to check on a daily basis. Yeah.
Alright, describe one of your greatest success as a truck driver.
Well, my greatest success as a truck driver is a nice two bedroom kitchen veranda and bathroom that my work and build, you know. Looking forward to adding a next room and then go on top soon.
Have any more?
Yeah, I don't know. Machine, I don't know. Yeah, man. I have to give thanks to the Most High. Yeah, you know, one machine and thing. One boss and one thing. I don't know. I have to give God thanks.
Where do you see yourself 5 years from now? Whether in the truck industry or otherwise?
Well, 5 years from now, to be honest, see myself, same place here in Jamaica. You know, but looking forward to get bigger in the truck industry, because that's what I know, trucking, that's what I grew up in, so I can't do nothing else but trucking, that's what I love, so that's what I do the best, you understand? Well, I'm also looking forward to pull the next machine, whether a water truck or an X 12-wheeler. And a
What are some of the challenges you face on a daily basis related to other road users, whether motorists or pedestrians? So,
well, the challenges that I face every day is the impatient driver them. Like the taxi driver and the bus driver, yeah, they don't have any patience. You know, always try to overtake the trucks and try to cut in on you. You know, yeah. Those are the daily challenge. You know, because my friend just almost lose his job just now. The White House is the Roach Gully. You understand? He was coming around the corner, open wide, and two taxi men tried to overtake him on the inside. And he was trying to save those two cars and, you know, almost lose his chops. So those are one of the main things, most challenge I have on the road with taxi drivers. Bus drivers. Yeah, man. The switch, the water from the GP Bizzle.
Oh, from GP Darren from?
Huh?
From GP Darren from?
I think the whole line of town, you know, the whole line of business place, them. Then I say wastewater. Maybe they did a week, should I say, yeah.
Port Moriah go?
Maida. Boy, truck will turn over. I mean, load before you.
Yeah.
Right in front of you. All right. Him load. Him load first. Carry load second. Me load third.
Oh. One time a van, the truck had me seen that draw one time. Right, let me buy it. Or...
Van, and I eat it now.
And a van.
I'm going to some. And I eat. I want just like it, but. That is a I think it's a Emil, no. I think it's a chief if they come in, it's another one there. That one has a level point one DJ tonight.
Well, the two trucks look similar.
Yeah, you know what I mean? So I didn't just see it, I didn't think of it.
Yeah, because I see two trucks there, I mean, but a different driver in of them.
Yeah, because I call him. I say, yo, Wagwan. Yeah, do you fix up back the truck? And the man said, nah, man, and him say truck that yard. So I said, wait, me look on the truck right now. I see him thing like everyone.
That's see him with them pipe out.
See him, yeah. And white and black, see him, yeah.
Mm-hmm. If I never tell me, that's two different. I'll know more, you know.
Yeah, man, that's two different truck, man. I'm in Chicago. So we start it out.
Check out the runway. But them cameras are still coming.
So I'm in a like. If we make the chop, wait for the stoplight. There's a stop. If we make the chop, man, wait for the stoplight. I'll do many things. That it not look like they set up my life with him still get to come on. a wicked, you know.